with the only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's meteorologist Jennifer Check.
Good morning. We are breaking the stretch of record temperatures for the morning. We tied one on Sunday. We broke the record yesterday morning, but this morning, about 10 degrees warmer. Currently at 63, the dew point at 59, relative humidity 87%, and our winds are calm. They should be pretty light during the day today. We have quiet conditions for the morning, although a few more clouds out there, and those clouds will build in pretty quickly into our afternoon. So partly cloudy 11 a.m., mostly cloudy by our midday and through the afternoon, maybe some peaks of sun at times. The clouds get so thick we may limit our sunshine. We'll top out this afternoon at 82 degrees, and although we're talking generally dry conditions today, the exception may be a stray shower or two, especially our western counties. Then as we head into our evening, we'll actually bring the rain showers into the region. So our rain timeline at 8 p.m., a couple of showers in our western counties, increasing in coverage past midnight tonight. And the best chance looks like tomorrow morning, a window with a 70% coverage of morning rain, maybe some bands of heavy rain, some mixed in storms, and then tapering into showers and storms tomorrow afternoon. Only about 30% coverage during most of our day on Wednesday. Temperatures today, after highs in the low 80s, by 8 p.m. we're at 79. We'll drop tomorrow morning into the mid-60s and head back to 79 on Wednesday afternoon. So we're not able to warm up as much tomorrow either because of those extra clouds around. Here's a satellite and radar. Now, although most of our day is dry today, if you live to the west, wouldn't rule out a shower really at any point starting in the late morning into the afternoon. We are starting to see some very isolated returns on the radar in western Indiana. We'll watch to see if that fills in anymore, but our system is still comfortably off to the southwest across portions of Missouri and eastern parts of Kansas, so it is pretty far out there, and we do have the high pressure from yesterday still overhead helping to keep us dry this morning. That high pressure, though, it's on its way out. The system to our west, we're keeping a close eye on, although it doesn't have a big impact in form of any strong or severe storms or flooding rain. It does look like it's kind of ranging on where it's actually going to go to, and that'll impact how much rain we end up with. So if that low pressure takes a little bit more of a southern track, we may keep the heaviest rain to our south tomorrow morning. But I think in general, we're still looking at a pretty wet start Wednesday morning, a couple of showers and storms Wednesday afternoon, and still the potential for a little bit of activity on Thursday. Today we top out at 82 degrees. The extra clouds around, a few showers. More of it tonight. We drop off to 64. And tomorrow, extra clouds, 79 degrees. A few afternoon showers and storms. A few more of them as well for Thursday. We're back to 83, 82, and a little dry window on Friday before more storms are back Saturday. And kind of an in and out situation where we have rainfall chances kind of every other day. Then as we head into our weekend, temperatures remain below normal. Kai?